was driving quite a task.
Yes, it was indeed. I mean, it's an experience. It's
quite an experience.
Yeah.
How are you doing with the cold?
The cold is all right. I have to be at the Jaipur Literature Festival where my mother's book, Kaifi and I, is being released. And now I don't know how to reach, so I'm now trying to take a car and drive down to Jaipur.
That's going to be quite a task also.
Yeah, because the driver is completely reluctant, you know, because I think the fog is deterring even the bravest of drivers.
Okay. Your flight has been delayed?
No, it's been cancelled. All flights to Jaipur have been cancelled.
Oh God, that's such sad news. There have been 15 flights which have been cancelled right now.
No, but I mean, it's really, we have to recognize as passengers that really the airlines are doing the best they can under the circumstances. And I remember a situation in St. Louis in America when Javed and I was stuck for 3 days in the snowstorm. And the airlines were not even doing one-fourth of what our Indian airlines do. And we have to be patient and we have to realize that the staff is doing the best they can under difficult circumstances. Tubar.com.